now I have got zero knowledge. Literally, I got zero knowledge in my brain. But if you ask some question, it comes immediately. Sorry, because entire knowledge is there from the universe. It can be immediately pulled to your system by your power. Follow? So don't get upset, okay, I read this book. But if you have time, read that actually, because it gives you some soothing effect. And also some guidance of the people actually. Follow me, and don't get upset with anything. Always be, you know, happy, cheerful, peaceful. All these activities you should give with your soul, so that, you know, it is always peaceful. At a peaceful stage, the journey becomes easy also. I think it is enough for this today's. Any other things, literally, if you want, I can talk again, actually. If you have a specific question, I will answer it. And you know, most of the people, you know, I want you to be very flexible in life. This is what I want it really. Very really. Because wherever you go, you know, see, the nature, it changes, you know, it becomes dark to night. Sorry, dark to day, and then rain, all these things, nature is changing, nature is moving. So we also have to have that, all these things. You should not tell, I am Brahmin, I am this one, I am Hindu or Christian or I don't drink. But all these things, you know, you have to be very flexible in life. According to nature and the people and situation, you have to change and adopt. And what is, just like if you are in wrong, you have to be wrong in life. But never do wrong things. This is very important, because if you do wrong thing, it is punishable. For every action, Newton's law is applicable to everybody. Even if I do something wrong, I will be punished. Even God does something wrong, he has to undergo punishment. So, be happy and cheerful. If you have got any further doubt, again I will answer. And always, in, you know, our website is there. You can go on adding things actually. I will always reply you. And always, my blessings and love is always with you, and there is nothing actually that nobody can probably in any time. That also I assure you. So, you know, be, you know, confident, but don't do wrong things, thinking that. So, you know, I want everybody to be like me, to become. And it is easily possible. Literally, I tell you, it is easily possible. So, I have seen some people actually, literally they are not here actually. They have literally become like me, they are helping. Of course, they are not here actually. Followed, you know. In my opinion, you all of you, see, you have come here. That itself is a great thing, you know. It's not easy. Many people are there. I have met thousands of people in the world. But are they able to come now? So you are all highly elevated. Actually, I say you. I do namaskar to you also actually. Because you are actually helping the nature to achieve highly positive stage actually. So, this Guru Poornima Day, lot of blessings to everybody. And next year also we will meet again actually. And also, we will be meeting again in November, which we will talk after lunch actually. Because that time is around then. So, there is lot of program which they have fixed actually. We will go ahead. Isn't it okay? Yeah. See, next program I think, Vatsal will tell and we will go ahead actually.
Dada, we all came, just love you.
I do actually. That's only with you. And you can take any part of my system. It's all belongs to you only.
Yeah, but I'm still going to be mischievous with you.
Any other people have got any comment or any remarks or anything, please welcome actually.
We love you, Guruji.
Yes.
We all actually.
We miss you.
Thank you, Guruji, for your Amrit Vani.
Okay. Now Guru, I think that's
Guru literally means destroyer of darkness. And with your Vani, our darkness is getting destroyed. There's also a saying which says that Japati Tapat Tirath Dhyan Sanyam Itna Bhi Kije Guru Bina Gyan Na Hoye Koti Jatan Kije. Guru is the only destroyer of our ignorance. Guru has given a tool for us to destroy our ignorance, and that is his book, My Mysterious Experience with Kundalini Power. When it started, it was a small booklet, then we had a revised version, then we have Hindi version, Marathi version, and now we have US edition version. So we want to inaugurate this on this today's Guru Poornima function. I would request Guru Ma to give the copy to Guruji and do the inauguration.
See, lot of people, you are meeting me now. The initial stage, I got more people from US and UK actually. Lot of people, initial stages. Because I was working in Abu Dhabi and I got up, you know, Britishers, US people, Japanese, all these things. And I have really helped many people throughout the world. And I was not able to give the book to them actually. In fact, because of printing was their English book, then sending the book, it became very difficult actually because government of India restrictions and all that. But recently this Pooja and then Sheetal, really I really thank both of them actually. They have really literally worked day and night to make this US version actually, and we took lot of pain to get it accepted by the Amazon US because their qualities, their requirement were very tough and very high. But anyway, we were able to meet that and then we put it in that US edition. And we are selling in now throughout the world through them actually. It is not for profit actually. So, when we went, you know, see the here you to get the book, it is little difficult, it takes time. But in US you get 2 or 3 days time only. And the moment I tell to the US people, or people out, they have what immediately 1 or 2 copies actually. The people who came to see me, they were all having the copies of this actually. In fact, it helped me to write the prescription. In the last page, it is there a prescription which in that only I wrote and gave. So this book, it is a really helping tool to the people out of India. So that is why this edition has come actually. There is some changes in the previous content is there in this book. So, but it was not officially inaugurated, so people told me to have in this occasion to do it, especially WhatsApp. So I just inaugurate actually this with all your permission and your love. I will do it actually. I have met lot of authors in US, those who have written my book, they're very, very popular writers actually. So they opened my book and they told, you are the real person who makes the people happy. Because they told me, the only very prominent authors in New York and anywhere in the world. So this book actually, I really, you know, I want you to go every day, 2-3 pages. Even though I have written this book, there are a lot of secrets in this book. Every day when you read, you will have a different intake of knowledge. Your mind really changes. After 10 days, if you read the same page, it will be entirely different. You have got some problem, you just open this book and read. You can really find a solution. And most of the universe problems, it has covered up indirectly. See, there is secrets. See, this book was not allowed by my master to write because these secrets are not to be revealed to the public. Generally, these secrets only is orally given to or by vision. But I had put lot of pressure on my master that this book I will write it but indirectly, and whatever punishment I have to undergo for writing this book, I will take it over on myself. Then only he gave the permission. So writing this book, actually I had to take punishment because some of the secrets are given to you directly and some of the majority of the secrets are 90% indirectly will be getting in due course. There are really lot. See, some of the people who have come to me after reading the book, they have so much experience. beyond your imagination, blissful state, journey, miracles, all these things they have got by reading this book. So, you know, I want you every day to read 2-3 pages, and this book also gives lot of power wherever you take. It's really a powerful book. Even sometimes when I go, I have handed some stuff, I take this book only. Because this gives a universal power actually. So this book, now the Europeans and Americans, they were not able to get this book, they got this chance actually. So this book actually will inaugurate today with all your love and affection. It should go and spread to our entire universe.
Buying the US edition is going to open Anahata Chakra for all of us. So please buy it. It's cheaper than bypass, it's cheaper than angiography, it's cheaper than anything in the world. By opening the chakra, you're going to spread love in your family, surroundings, and to everyone. And obviously, you take care of your hearts.
But then the little problem is that customs are creating a lot of problems.
All problems will be solved.
No, the book is with great difficulty, I got it.
We have 5 minutes of filler in which we are going to answer a few questions and we are going to answer together. Okay? So, what's the slogan for KMG support group? Loudly. Second question, who are you? I am
pure love, power and knowledge,
power, love, knowledge, joy and bliss. Third question is the top one. Next. Right. The third question is very tricky one. Whoever wants to answer can raise their hand. What is the age of your dress and what is your age? Anyone?
I am not born, I will not die, so I don't have an age.
What you gave is a phenomenal answer. Thank you so much. We'll start with the next segment, that is saying the prayer songs. I would request Poornima to come forward and
Oh, shanti. Yeah. Bhagavan. Om Guru, Om Guru, Om Guru Dev. Jai Guru, Jai Guru, Jai Guru Dev. Om Guru, Om Guru, Om Guru Dev. Jai Guru, Jai Guru, Jai Guru
Happy. Om Shanti. Always.
आयो गुरु पूर्णिमा का अवसर आयो गुरु पूर्णिमा का अवसर आज करेंगे गुरु के दर्शन करो गुरु मुख को वंदन चंदन तिलक गुरु सिर सोहे
Namo Namah Shri Guru Paduka. Ma बिन ज्ञान न होवे कोटि जगन की जय हो जय 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 गुरुदेव माया मोहन की जल जीव बहे सारे नाम जहाज बिगा कर नाम जहाज बिगा कर गुरु पर बितारे ओम जय 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 गुरुदेव काम क्रोध मद मत्सर चोर उठे मारे ज्ञान कड़क दे कर में ज्ञान कड़क दे कर सब संहारे ओम जय 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 गुरुदेव नाना पंथ जगत में निज निज गुण गावे सबका सार बता कर सबका सार बता कर गुरु मार्ग लावे ओम जय 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 परम पद ब्रह्मानंद परम पद मोक्ष गति दीजे ओम जय 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 गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव दयानिधि दीनन हितकारी जय जय मोह विनाशक जय जय मोह विनाशक भवबंधन जय गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव
chance to do pranam to Guruji?
Guruji.
Did not mention about the anal. Everybody gives the token of my job and work. Everybody please have this anal news tomorrow if possible.
Okay.
And really I admire all of you.
I am a soul. My name is Madhu. I live in Bhopal.
I am a soul. My name is Dinesh. I live in Bhopal.
Pranam Guruji, I'm Seema, come from Bangalore.
Pranam Guruji, I'm Ajaz. You know me from ages. Thank you.
Nice to see you all.
Nice to see you.
Pranam Guruji from Shastriya. Guruji lovingly calls me Shruti. I'm from Mumbai.
अच्छा लाइटिंग आ रहा है अच्छा फोटो लो आपको वीडियो अच्छा बनाना
वीडियो अच्छा है
पक्का पर साइड अच्छा
I'm a soul. My name is Manju and I live in Pata.
Hello. Please tell everybody loudly because everybody has to hear the other system. You are all candy members, but some people don't know the other system. So just talk loudly.
Pranam Guruji. I'm a soul. My name is Lakshmana. I live in Dombivli. Village. Om Shanti.
माइक को
माइक में जो बोल रहा
हूँ हाँ
आगे लोग हैं
आगे लोगों को साइड में खड़ा करो अंदर बच्चा खड़ा है हाँ ठीक है
प्रणाम गुरुजी प्रणाम गुरुमा I am a soul my name is Venkat I live in Pune Om Shanti
Thank you. soul.
My name is Yamukayan. I am living in Stani, Punjab.
Pranam Guruji and Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Susila. I am from Hyderabad.
I am a soul, my name is Reba, I live in Yerevan. Om Shanti.
That was bad.
I am a soul, my name is Reba, I live in Yerevan. Om Shanti.
I'm a soul. My name is Lloyd D. Almeida. I live in Andheri. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I'm a soul. My name is Rajeshwari. I live in Hyderabad. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul. My name is Srinivas. I live in Hyderabad.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul. My name is Gopal Krishna. I am from Hyderabad.
Pranam Guruji and Guruma, I am soul. My name is Renuka. I am from Hyderabad. Om Shanti.
We are lucky to have so many Hyderabadi people today.
I know so many.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul. My name is Kamala. I am from Hyderabad. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, I am a soul. My name is Sita. I live in Gambhir, Mumbai.
Pranam Guruji, I am a soul. My name is Nivedita and I live in Santa Cruz. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Gayatri. I live in Dadar, Mumbai. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Gayatri.
Hello. Pranam Guruji, I am a soul. My name is Meena. I live in Mumbai.
Gracias.
very good.
Pranam Guruji, I am a soul, I am Usha, I live in Varsova. Om Shanti.
मेरा मैं इस तरफ करूंगी एक पिक्चर लेकर सॉरी
प्रणाम गुरुजी आई एम अ सोल माय नेम इज उमा आई लिव इन दिल्ली ओम शांति
Pranam Guruma, Pranam Guruji, my name is Surya, I live in Bangalore.
Pranam Guruma, Pranam Guruji, I am a soul. My name is Swarna. I live in Bangalore. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul. My name is Aparna. I am living in Athens.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul, my name is Jyoti, I live in Thane, Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma, I am a soul, my name is Lalita, I live in Mulund. Om Shanti.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Jay Shankar. I live in Mulund, Mumbai. Om Shanti.
Pranam.
This lady is from Kerala, near my house only. Her name is Prema. She writes every week her problems. At least I get 3-4 letters every day. Whatever problem, whatever experience, she goes on writing actually. She's only so sincere and she writes everything in detail. What she finds, what solution, and she was high under depression because her husband died of cancer actually, he was in the world. And their elder son also died, who was studying in engineering. And now he has one son, he is here actually. And lot of depression, so much problems actually. And she only, by writing all her problem, she got relieved and she become very peaceful. So whenever she sees, she becomes so emotional actually, all her problem. She was, high depression means several times tried to suicide situation actually. But so brave now and enjoys the life actually. But always she finding, I told whatever you want. And she also another thing, she is a writer also. And really writes stories and all that. But she is really like, and also sing actually. And I am very happy to see her here actually.
We are all very happy to see you, Prema ji. Thank you very much, Guruji, for blessing her and blessing all of us. I am Suresh. Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. On this happy Guri Poornima to everybody. Enjoy. Keep smiling. Please keep smiling. Thank you.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Gunjan. I live in Gurgaon. Om Shanti. प्रणाम गुरुमा, प्रणाम गुरुजी, मैं एक आत्मा हूँ, मेरा नाम रीता है, मैं गुरुजी के चरणों में रहती हूँ।
I am a soul. My name is Urvashi. I am so grateful that I am in the guidance of Guruji. And for this, full credit goes to Guruji for bringing me this genius, benevolent guidance. I live in Guruji.
Pranam Guruji, Guruma. I'm so very Suresh. I live in Mumbai. Thank you, Namja, for inviting me. It's been a very good time.
Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Pradeep. I live in Kerala and very fortunate to live very close to Guruji.
Thank you. Pranam Guruji, Pranam Guruma. I am a soul. My name is Vijaya and I live in Mumbai. Om Shanti.
Yeah, you can.